The battery terminal test is designed to determine if the vehicle's battery may be causing your electrical issues. To begin this test, have your N2 nearby and your phone, tablet, or scan tool of choice with the Curien Hub app installed and connected to the N2. Next, enter the data intelligence menu and select the battery tests and then the BAT terminals or battery terminal test. Keeping in mind negative to negative and positive to positive, probe the battery posts and then the terminal to identify if there is high voltage drop. In this case, there are areas of voltage drop from corrosion on the battery posts. This is the perfect time to offer a battery cleaning and service. The battery terminal test will check to see if there is voltage drop between the battery posts and the terminal. The N2 will indicate a bad reading if there is more than 200 millivolts across the terminals. A good reading will indicate if the voltage drop is lower than that. If the battery terminal reads bad, we recommend cleaning the battery terminals, performing a battery service, retesting the system, and if the terminal voltage drop is gone, continue with your diagnostic process. Otherwise, if the voltage drop remains, re-clean and ensure that there is no debris or objects between the battery posts and the terminals. If the second cleaning does not resolve the issue, discuss with the customer and expect to replace the battery terminals with proper crimp-type terminals. Thank you for watching and please do not hesitate to call, email, or reach out to us anytime. Learn more at www.curienllc.com.